सब्सक्राइब करें डीजी विद्या चैनल को और बेल आइकन को दबाइए लेटेस्ट एजुकेशनल वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल डीजी विद्या। इन लास्ट क्लास वी आर नो अबाउट हाउ वी कैन मेक ए विजिटिंग कार्ड डिजाइन। सो टुडे वी मेक ए लेटर हेड डिजाइन इन सेम पेज। सो फॉर लेटर हेड I want to make a letterhead size. So for that I go to artboard palette. In artboard palette there is option is called new, create a new artboard. I just click on create a new artboard, and here I just click on the artboard. So when I click on the artboard layer, so its name, I name it letterhead, and the size will be, we have some preset size. There is a preset size of letter size. It is 8.5 into 11 inches, and then I press OK. So here is my size of a letterhead. So what I do, I just make, I copy paste the logo first and group the logo, press Ctrl G for group, and I go to alignment. I want to align this one with artboard, and I just align my logo with artboard. Okay, so after that I want to make a line for this and just stroke 2 point, and I just expand this line to convert to shapes. So I just press OK. So it is convert to shapes, and right click, ungroup this one, and just drag the path and delete the path and drag the shape. So this is here, and I use eyedropper tool, pick a color, right? And after that I use mesh tool. I just click here and go to lasso tool and select all the anchor points and change the color into right, and I make another, and I want to flip this. For flip this, go to transform, object transform, and reflect. I reflect into vertical, and I press OK. After that I want to write some text here, and I go to type tool, and I make a text box here. I go to paragraph palette, hyper dash none, and paragraph will be justify with all lines. Fine, I change the all of formats. And after that I want to make another rectangle and go to alignment and change it, and change the color into, I click on mesh tool, then go to lasso tool, I change the color into right, then I just copy paste this one, and I just scale down this one. Okay, fine. Then I want to write address. So for address I just copy paste these things. I just drag this one to here and change all the colors into gray color, light gray color, and just decrease the size. Then I drag them into bottom of my letterhead, and here I want to group them. I just press Ctrl G here, and I press Ctrl G, and I press Ctrl G. So I just place this one, and you can also increase the size. So here is my one letterhead. I want to make another letterhead. The style will be changed. So I go to artboard, and I create a new artboard in same size. Then I just copy paste here the background of my visiting card, right? Then I make a black color. Then I just copy this logo and right click, arrange, bring to front, and just drag this logo. Okay, and then I just copy paste the task. I just copy this one, right? Then I just copy paste the text, the whole text. Then I want to copy paste this one also, right? And I copy paste this one and scale down. Fine. Then I want to write my address here. So what I do, I just copy this address to here, right? And change the color into white and transform them, right? Then I want to arrange them here. So right, this is easy. I make it to a different letterhead. So please guys, if you like our video, so please like and सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल. थैंक्स थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग.